a technology which helps any organization to develop ability to generate profit year on year can be termed as a profitable technology. In the business of jewelry, you know, every gram costs so high, and so it requires a set of perfect systems and processes in place. Issue with family jewelers is that majority have been in business since generations, and so their business practices are based on the learning experience of generations. Most of such practices would require direct involvement of a partner or a family member. Majority of the jewelers would be focusing, family jewelers I am talking about, focusing their time on what is known as $1 jobs, leaving the $1,000 jobs unattended. Let us design our ERP solution in such a way that these $1 and $10 jobs are taken care of by Ornitenex, so that promoters and top management can focus on the $1,000 jobs. COVID-19 has changed the way we used to do anything and everything. Now just think about the family jewelers. The major chunk of their business comes from wedding jewelry. And in India, typically 5 to 7 family members jointly choose wedding jewelry. When social distancing norms are there, it's going to be very difficult. Our development team thought of something new, and you know, they've developed a new feature. This feature will help our customers to extend their offerings right to the, you know, homes of their customers. And people will be able to, finalize the product with necessary touch and feel, which is what, is must for jewelry. During lockdown, we were also thinking that due to this pandemic situation, in that scenario, it is clear that, you know, people will have lesser turnover or lesser sales compared to previous years. If our clients can exchange their inventories. You know, if I am a jeweler in Mumbai and I have a friend or a like-minded jeweler in Nasik or Nagpur or Pune, and if I can share my inventory designs with him, customer coming to his store can also pick up something from my inventory, and you know, we can share the business profits. So we have designed a solution within Ornet by which, you know, our clients who are like-minded can share their inventories. In such a situation, luxury brands like jewelry would like to ensure that if a customer really wants to visit the store, he's made comfortable in all ways. We've also launched one small application by which our clients can ask their customers to book prior appointments before visiting the store. So Freedom is an application. So any customer can download Freedom on either Android phone or iOS phone, and they can pre-register or book an appointment with a jeweler with whom he wants to really go, from where he wants to purchase things. We are also working on inventory optimization service. When I say inventory optimization, I'll just put it this way, that most of you who are in retail jewelry business, you know that your profits come from the turnaround of your inventory. And if your data of past 2 years or 3 years or 4 years is properly put into a statistical formula to analyze, we can help you, with all your future buying decisions, your stocking decisions, and we can help you in monitoring the profitability by helping you in investing the right kind of inventory. And these are completely data-driven solutions.